your map. We're gonna go over the entire op. So, we're going to have, one, you can see the base that we are currently at. We're going to move up from the base and go take out the artillery. Did you guys decide, Chuck, to break up at the artillery, or are we breaking up, like, at midpoint for you guys to go to the other,
No, I think we're sticking together for both of them, but we're breaking up during the police station.
So we're gonna stick together for both the actual, warehouses. So we're gonna destroy the artillery first at the number one warehouse.
Around in your little bird, guess. But you gotta stay under
50
meters.
A little loud. Okay, so first we're gonna take out the artillery for the first warehouse, so we'll name this warehouse number one. Warehouse one. So warehouse one is now marked on the map. That is warehouse one. We will take that one out first. We'll then move down the road to warehouse number two, which I'll mark on the map. Of which we'll take out. Once that is done, we'll take a Chinook over to our landing zone, which is marked on the north, kind of, I guess, northwest of the map. We'll take that landing zone. Alpha will follow the green mark, and Bravo will follow the blue mark. We'll move to the police station and clear that out while Alpha holds the road down, and then we'll get evac through the Chinook. Everyone clear? Any questions?
Nope.
No, sir.
No.
Alright, boys.
Somebody give me a hand. Oh, there we go. Thank you, sir. Man, lift you up in the truck.
8-0, check.
Check.
Blank.
I could drive it. Hey, do we have CAS?
Yes.
Eventually, yeah. Can
I get him?
Well, that's badass.
Why do they get a roof and we don't?
E-haul.
Cause y'all lame. That's why.
Okay.
Wait, they don't.
No, we're just good like that.
I built this truck myself.
Chuck, let me know what's that.
Yeah, everyone's out here.
Alright, everyone, just be... Just don't be stupid and you'll be fine.
Where are you going?
Or don't.
I needed to test them.
That's all you gotta do.
I needed to check something.
And just listen to Chuck.
Littleberg, I'm confused.
It's alright, I don't die once. It's alright.
What squad are we in?
Hey, do we need to practice light discipline?
Yeah.
Hey, tell that guy we like to see in the fucking dark.
No. We need the lights off.
Alright, they're right behind us, Chuck. We're good.
I can hear them from here. God damn.
Set convoy speed in front.
Break chicken.
Break, so, how are y'all doing?
Who said that?
Me.
Oh, well, I don't know who me is.
Rev.
Oh, okay, that guy.
I'd break check, I'm gonna be funny.
Y'all ready for this?
Let's see if they got standard to shoot
I wouldn't break check for you. I'm gonna blow up Afghani children with a fucking RPG.
It's an Afghan.
I am pretty sure you can't say that.
Well, they can suck my fucking dick.
Oh shit.
Whoa!
I didn't do that.
It's children you're talking about, my man.
And?
Whoa!
We're here to save the children.
Pedophiles.
I'm not gonna rape them, I'm just gonna blow them up.
This guy is not scared of
you. Back up a little bit.
Court martials.
I think you're in the wrong branch. I'm thinking you're looking for the Marines. This is Army.
I don't eat crayons.
I love crayons, man.
You don't eat them, you slow.
He's a Marine.
I came from a Marine Corps before.
What's that?
Arma.
Oh, there's two helis above us?
There's two?
Please don't drive over rocks, but I fucking feel like there's gonna be an IED under us one
hit
day.
Hit it wrong, bro. Hit it wrong. I'm gonna see what happens. This is Iraq.
Kaboom! That's what happens.
It's two Chinooks, right?
No, one's a little bird.
No, that's not a Russian helicopter.
Yeah, that's not Chinooks.
Who the fuck is munching down on something?
MIA's.
Bro, give me some of that fucking ration you got there.
Don't
The radio is 5-5, right?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
I had to double check. I don't want to be in the dark.
Well, I mean, we're in the dark anyway.
Yeah, I can't see that right now. If I do that, like...
Sun is dark. It's dusk.
What time is it? Oh, wait, that's compass. Oops. Oh.
Good watch.
I do. Oh, yeah.
It's 7, like, 35.
Is that AM or PM?
Probably AM.
Destruction is the sun.
There's a car on the right, on the road, I think.
Sun, the sun?
Oh!
Wow.
Holy
shit.
Okay, there's a car coming down the road.
Sun is southwest.
Don't worry about it. I can see it. I did not see the rock.
Our driver is on acid. That's why I didn't see
it. I don't want to be on acid.
Yeah,
you
I can't see
you saw though. Too many rocks, so you just decided to drive the car.
Yeah,
okay, I think that's an enemy informant. Start blasting.
How could it be? It's a civilian truck, bro.
All enemy informants are civilians.
Yeah,
yeah, but this isn't Iraq 2003, this is Iraq 1991, man.
Alright, well, as long as I'm here, I'll start blasting. Bam, bam, son.
Just know I would just tell you to go pee pee at the end.
Who said that?
I was blank.
In the back.
Oh, he just said you're in the back.
As a parks.
Blank,
no,
you said that you're in the back
that.
Of the bus. Dang.
Damn.
Toast, I'm making my buddy.
I think I forgot my GPS tracker.
We're not too
I can't
far
see
from there
map.
From where we're going.
Oh no, no one can see each other. No, I'm blue for track.
Shit, bro, how am I gonna know if y'all are a team or not?
Just deal with it.
Shit, how am I gonna know where I'm at? I'm lost.
GPS.
We've got an open field, so we might wanna just speed up.
Alright, you're looking for a rock.
You don't say.
The rock number is 54.
Just not up the hood.
Do you think we still have a cruise enough to like up the dooders?
Maybe.
I think we should race a little bird.
Alright, come on.
I think we win.
I'll
just dismount.
I'll dismount.
We have Phantom on one staying a little further back.
360, all 360.
3-1 check.
Alright, Blank. Come with me. Everyone else be here.
Yeah. Man, that guy wants his alone time with Blank. Did y'all hear that?
Take a look for him.
Hi. My friend. It's mine.
Hi, Trent.
Damn. I like that.
Alpha guys, if you guys see me, run over to me. Bring the Bravo guys with you.
Let's move.
Alright, Bravo, moving
out. Can I follow Eric? Let's go. Oh, I like how there's footsteps in the ground.
I know you're fat, but you ain't that fat.
In the room, okay, a lot of stuff, bro. I'm gonna walk behind you so I can get the slipstream. Train, run behind me so the enemy doesn't know how many troops we got.
We ain't fucking sand people.
I said run behind me.
You sure everyone else here's playing?
Run behind me.
I told Alvin to have it. Let me check.
Alpha and Bravo count.
Are you sure in the right frequency?
Yep, 1-3-1. You guys on 1-3-1, right?
Yeah.
1-3-1,
yeah.
Alright.
Alright,
Alpha guys, come here.
1-3-1,
how copy? Alpha guys,
come
here.
Yep. 1-3-1, not you.
You can't hear me 1-3-1?
Nah.
Yeah, then.
You guys are on
Alpha here.
Yes, we are.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. The objective of our objective is right there.
You're supposed to have 1-4-8.
I'm on 1-4-8.
1-4-8. Knockos, take a look at that. That's pretty far.
So we're gonna be giving support, or they're gonna be pushing up on
the
ground.
They're gonna be pushing, they'll be losing the mark night.
I can't hear you. Wait, are you talking about?
Want me to ask a man for an air supply?
No, there's only Urals.
We have eight.
I don't have the notch.
What
the fuck do you have?
Wait, oh, keep down, keep down. Down right
also,
there.
Boys, we're gonna be sending the mall.
Be careful, don't silhouette yourself, get down.
Who's doing that?
Bro.
Can we move away? Bravo's like that shit.
Guys, come here.
And we had a,
I believe
she has not a.
Can y'all be any louder?
How's everybody going?
Preferably.
Yeah, and we have a couple of guys.
Alright. The objective is there. We're currently... Yeah, we can actually see them. So,
yeah.
Alright. So, what we can do is... Let's see. We can use the hill there. As we can take a path over there, like this. As cover. And then we can attack, right? So, we might want to hold behind that hill up there. Sound good?
Cool.
Then we can shell
it. So, are we gonna...
Everyone?
Flank
Wolf, you got that?
Yeah, I got you.
Yeah, we're gonna flank them from the left.
Bravo's
gonna continue going forward and.
We should split up into the fire teams of the squad. We should have like three people moving up. Like, you go forward.
We have
take
six
the...
people, yeah. I'll be with Brad.
Yeah.
I can take right,
Wolf
and Akuna.
Alright, actually, I want Wolf to be. I think he's fire team lead one.
I'm fire team lead two as well. Yeah.
Right, so actually. So, Wolf, I want you to take.
What do you mean I'm a naughty boy for using a rangefinder?
I want you to take Rev and Neo. And Toast, you can take me and.
That Ural's
Eric on us.
We advise that Ural's moving. You guys want to, like, set up
we should
that
start going
team?
Who has the AMIC? Who has the. Jesus, who has the damn grenade launcher?
Right
fuck.
Exactly me.
Wolf.
Okay.
Alright, we're doing
wait,
the same thing.
A grenadier or rocket launcher?
Grenade launcher. Right.
Okay, that'd
Eric,
be...
move up with us.
That
Eric?
That Ural's moving.
Alright, you guys take cover us real quick. We'll push up to that rock. Let's go.
Here, let's push up slightly over the hill. Lay down, provide support.
Yeah.
Yeah, those guys are coming up over to us.
Hey, Chuck, that Ural's moving towards us somewhat.
And hit. Also a,
Yeah.
Spread out, hit the dirt.
Recovered. You guys move up.
Alright, let's go.
Fire team 2, I want you to move up to, the marker.
Move it.
Raj.
Alright, just don't fire on until we get close enough or they notice us.
Stay tight, boys.
Down.
Hold.
Now. Bro, Wolf, we fucking got that perfect timing together.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just move in. Alright, we're moving up.
How far? I'm guessing you're gonna want us to move.
Somewhere over here.
Spread out in the line formation side.
Just hold for right now.
Firing line. Stay down low. Crawl. Stay here, guys.
Neo, grab the rifle just in case.
Yep.
Stay low.
I have no idea where that Ural's at.
Probably went over already.
Ready up for the push up. Alright, boys, get ready to push up to that hill. Do not crest.
Okay.
Team bounding?
Yep. Wolf, you got first. Let's go.
Copy. Moving. Let's go.
Double time.
Can you mark the thing again?
Yeah, thank you.
Basically the crest of that hill. God, is it getting darker?
Yeah.
Yo, Wolf, you guys can start standing up and actually just sprinting.
I look blacker than I look white.
Want to move as fast as possible.
Copy. Hey, double time it. Let's go. Shit.
Allahu Akbar.
Hey, once we get to the crest, stay low.
Wolf, we're pushing right behind you. Let's go.
Copy that.
Contacts, west.
Roger, do not engage yet until it's fired upon.
Get set.
Say again, Les.
Stay low, guys.
I know why it was so bright. They had fucking
Bravo.
They had those illumination flares.
Wolf, don't go over that. Don't crest the hill, right?
Copy that. Holding at the crest.
I eat the crest.
Hey. I'm only counting one. No, that's two. My bad.
450.
And they're walking towards us.
Sarge, we're about to be in trouble.
Yep.
Patrol times two, heading our way.
Yep.
Six. Dive in.
Where's that artillery at? Like, I can't see shit.
At 600.
Where's the artillery?
Probably
we got two more on our right, also.
On tack ping.
Oh no. I didn't grab a fucking.
Eyes? Bravo.
You're clear to hit that artillery position with your MRT.
Hey Neo, do you have a rangefinder?
Yeah, there's 300-ish out.
Copy. Yeah, the ones to the west or at the objective?
Let's go.
Yeah.
I'll push.
Contact right! Fuck. Reloading. Moving!
You've got a grenade launcher, see if you can't hit it. We'll be in range soon.
Keep pushing! Reloading!
If needed.
Yeah, got it.
Reloading.
I want you guys to go around us and keep going forward. We'll be holding down some cover fire.
Roger that.
Copy that. Pushing forward. Let's go, guys. On you, Sarge.
Go.
Hey, there's a machine gunner on the hill. Try and hit him.
Use grenade launcher if you can.
The guys up on that hill are a little too far for grenade, I'm pretty sure.
Ah, I'm hit. Get a range on that machine gunner.
I think I'm down.
Alright, I want all elements of Alpha to push up. Let's go.
Bro, I don't have my fucking kit because I respawned. I don't have nothing now.
Trying to get range.
Damn, bro. Alright,
just public loadouts.
He's about 340. The one that flashed out.
Where the fuck
hill.
Am I gonna get a
damn
loadout?
Damn it, that's way out of range. Let's move.
Public loadouts, Mike. Go to public.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Where is that?
Bro, just figure it out.
If you guys can, start pushing up the wall.
On you, Wolf.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Yep.
Yeah, it's in the R space for us, don't worry. We'll get
make
that
sure no one's left behind.
Toast, we're on you.
Had low bite of a grenade.
We'll get that, alright?
Alright,
guys, I want you to secure each one of those artillery sites.
Roger.
Copy.
The ones that take priority are the ones that are firing off right now.
Reloading! Pushing right.
Probably advise you secured the section, pushing up to another.
Alpha, start pushing up to the second one.
Pushing.
Roger.
Pushing, go.
Neil, you on me?
Yep. I'm on your left side.
Copy that. Once we get to the hill, toss the frag in.
Roger.
Oh, shit. Frag it. Wait for it. Go, go, go. Second objective is clear.
Roger. Collapse back on me, and I'll report back to Bravo.
Copy. Let's go, Neil.
Hey, Corporal.
Yeah.
Do I have permission to go look for a flashlight?
Go for it. Check this body. There's one underneath me.
Yo, I'll just be advised.
I checked it just now.
Yeah, you guys, Alpha, you guys got a brick behind you. That's enemy.
There's a BTR over here. BTR over here.
Direction?
I have
so,
AT.
The one with the lights on.
AT?
I have Javelin.
Shit. Revs down. You're clear. Send it, Neo. You're clear.
Woo! Yeah, that's good. I think we're good.
Good shit, Neo. Yeah.
Rev down.
He's dead.
Rev, no, he's alive. I hear him talking.
Head out.
Pitch ass up.
Why is he getting mad?
Is this man an injury? So.
Reloading. Can't see shit.
Yeah, that's kind of the point.
Okay, dope.
My feelings are hurt.
Big explosion, my favorite.
Hey, good hit with that launcher.
No, thanks. Yeah, it's disposable.
That came from the south. There's like a way, I think it's the warehouse that's down there.
Fuck yeah, son.
Yeah, Sarge, we need to get moving.
That is just
MVGs,
baby.
I saw like three or four guys at the warehouse, so there's probably more.
Yo, we should probably start moving on the
ship. Keep your heads down.
What direction was that from?
Unsure. Southeast, maybe?
I was friendly.
I'm gonna take a guess and say it's south.
Yeah, Blank, you hear me?
Scanning the hills.
Yeah, let's start pushing on the warehouse soon. Is that enemy aircraft?
That doesn't seem like an enemy aircraft.
Yeah, because they have gas. So.
Hey, what configuration was that?
I could not.
Fuck. Sarge, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I agree.
Nope, radio check.
Yeah, we're just a big ball of light.
Radio check. Good check.
Good check.
Check.
Alright, bro, we should start moving. You have your kits, right, everyone?
Yep.
Wait, where do I get a kit?
I'm ready.
Oh, yeah. Is there the kits here, or?
You have MVGs?
Yeah.
You're set.
I don't have a fucking... I don't have my MOS.
You have a rifle and MVGs. That's good enough right now.
You got a JAV, right. Too. That's a little bit too much.
Yeah, I know.
I'm joking. Yep, Bravo, we're gonna start pushing down to
the fuck bunker. Is that?
You guys can start up artillery.
Where the fuck is Toast going?
Yo, Toast, where you going?
Toast said he's tired of y'all shit.
I'm just pulling some sentry.
We're starting to move out soon. Come back.
Alright.
So what we gotta do, damn it. We gotta head south.
South?
We're in position. Alright, south.
Copy.
It's just big compound stuff.
Okay.
It's not fun.
On you, Sarge.
Bravo. Can you guys set up artillery? The remaining batteries that are left here? Alright, yeah, we're pushing out now. Let's all Alpha, we're moving out. Let's go.
On you.
Roger.
Space out.
Spacing,
I'm so slow. Really slow.
I think it's the lights in the distance, right?
It's
some more. Buildings there. Let's check those out.
Copy.
If you need me to, I need these binoculars.
Alright, I hear you. I was gonna push it towards
Rev, Toast, watch your spacing. There you go.
Yeah, y'all space out, right?
Yeah.
We're all good. I'm gonna move to the right side, so it's even.
Go ahead hit it now, you can hit it now.
Alright guys, I wanna just stay back a little bit, cause they're gonna hit it with some big guns.
Copy, we're still several clicks out.
Hold.
Let's watch the fireball.
Shit! That's on us!
Friendly fire.
You're shooting on us, bro.
Oh. We got rounds inbound, so we're still a good distance away. Let's keep heading towards it.
Be careful, they're firing mortars.
Yep.
I see multiple contacts in warehouses.
Mm-hmm.
They got a sniper on one of the buildings too.
Great, we're fighting an uphill battle.
You can see them. You're free to let loose.
From here?
If you want to. It's up to you guys.
It's a hell of a distance, Sarge.
I recommend you get in a little bit closer.
So are we gonna engage?
Damn!
Yeah, let those artillery rounds give some fire.
We're lighting up!
We also gotta push up at the same time, right?
Moving!
Sniper down.
Ah!
You can stop the fire now.
Sarge, I'm getting hit by from the shrapnel.
Fire just took out one of our, like, literally one of our, like, guys. Just, we needed to tell them to stop.
Yeah.
I've been worried about shrapnel as well.
Well, I'm trying to get us to push as far as we can before, you know.
Yeah, but it's killing our own guys.
Yeah, my bad.
Hey, Sarge, what are the fucking medical settings? Because we're going down quick.
Control windows.
No.
And then go to med.
Copy.
Fire from southwest. We're getting flanked.
Moving.
There's possibly more than one contact in the last building.
Can you tell them not to shoot me next time with the damn RD?
Yeah, I told them to stop firing. Shells kept coming.
Thank you.
Kind of annoying.
It is, bravo.
It's okay. Minor inconvenience.
I can take off MVGs as a flare real good.
Toast, be careful.
Yeah, that's our friendly illumination.
On you!
Have it!
Manu toast!
Watch out, let's go. We're clearing out the inside right now.
Nope. Covering back door.
Oh, fucking mortar pit, great.
Mm-hmm. Finn loves his mortars.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I still have a piece of metal stuck in my teeth.
Don't worry about it. Dentist will take care of that. Alright, I want 360 run this entire compound.
Copy. Pulling west.
Do not fire unless 100% confirm who they are. Which direction is that? Those lights in.
Fix inbound, friendlies.
Oh, there's another compound direct south to us. We're gonna take that out.
Roger, give me a second.
They're moving up right now. They're out of bounds.
Hey, Sarge.
Right, I'm on you.
Sarge.
Yo, what's up?
I had a flash of light over to the west.
Got it. You gotta start pushing south, too.
Copy.
What is that? You got friendly vets. Rob, I want you to hold this first position. Your office could push up to a second compound to direct south.
Do you mind if I go get my kit?
Hold at this position. And,
do you mind if I go get my kit?
Yeah, you could. Okay. Actually, go get it. Bravo, I want Bravo to just hold by this first compound. Alpha will push the second compound to direct south. I want all elves to gather up at the south end of the compound.
Roger. I'm looking at it with binoculars, I don't see anyone.
Is it clear?
Yo, bro, you guys still have the Mark 19 left?
On you, Sarge.
I believe Mark 19 is out of commission.
Don't you have an arsenal on the homies?
I can't see.
Yeah, yeah. You know what? How about you shield that clone bounce as a direct cell?
It's clear, it's clear. Nice.
Hey, Sarge, we got these mortars over here.
That's true.
Go right about the blue. Oh! I don't imagine.
That's not
yeah, we can't get
where we were. How do I get up there?
Can't get up. Two jets overhead, fellas.
Guys,
I can get them.
No, guys, keep focus on the compound itself. Keep focus. Bro, I'll let me know when you fix with those markers. Just let me know when that Mark 19 is up.
Alright, I'll set, right here?
Sure.
Can we get to, main blank position? Where the fuck is he?
Alright.
Where's train?
I'm hearing grenade launchers up.
Hey, train!
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, yep. Yeah.
That's about 865 meters.
Yeah, place a tripod right there, please.
Yeah.
So what are we
alright, boys.
How do you go, man?
Building over there. Just absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yeah, everything. Any lights, specs, just hit the entire thing.
What's the range of the target-ish?
About,
I'll give you it.
900.
900?
Let me get another check.
Yeah, 857.
8-4. Yep. Just 850.
Yeah, 850.
850?
Yep.
Copy.
I'll get ready to move out.
Do you want me to shoot as well?
Roger.
While once he shoots.
No. No, you have just him.
User disconnected from your channel.
You? Alright.
Alright. Mark 19, ready to fire.
Cool. Go ahead, Mark 19.
Nice. Now, where'd you get it from?
Bravo, move out. I mean Alpha, don't worry.
Moving!
Bing.
On you, Neo, let's go!
Spread out, right a little bit.
Roger.
Sarge, we're missing two.
Yeah, they're right behind us. A little bit further.
Copy.
Hold up by the crest of the hill.
Cool.
Roger.
Cool. Alright, Eric. Just, we're just waiting for you guys. Alright.
Come on, fellas.
Alright, push up.
Move it. God damn.
Yep, they have all the big guns. Sure.
There's a small building to the a little far over there.
We'll clear that out.
Just beware of that.
Free NVGs.
Once you get 200 meters, all out. Tell them to stop firing, right? Roger, see you. Apparently, they see Sibby's dead. That's lovely for crumbs.
I have a coworker that actually does that, dude. Like, that boy will be like,
mommy, mommy.
Like, dude, so much, bro. Like, dude, shut up, please.
Yo,
They found some dead cities, so they might be walking on a war crime.
Wait, did we commit the war crime or did they?
Ah, damn.
We
That's
don't
tough.
Exactly know.
We'll secure it anyways. Well, we just bombed the civilian place. That's lovely.
Well, we didn't know that. There is
we didn't know that either.
As, recruits anyways.
Yeah, that's true. Alright.
We destroyed him.
Is that guy alive?
Yeah, we did destroy him. Well, looks like we've secured this area, so you guys can start pushing down here.
God damn it.
Yeah,
they were dead civvies.
They don't have any weapons.
This guy has a damn
well, good job.
This guy has a helmet. He ain't no civilian.
Yeah, I count two, I think. Three dead civvies. Four, five.
Hey, is Bravo taking contact?
Yeah, Bravo, you guys taking contact?
There's like 10 dead
civvies. You're shooting out of Ural. Well, here's the thing.
Sarge, I don't think there's a way you can defend this.
I think they're all... Alright, we've got to push back.
Copy.
Well.
Hang on.
We're gonna push back, bro.
We don't even have artillery weapons. They do, so...
Hey, does anybody have a sidearm?
Yo, Finn, is that you?
No. Yeah.
I've got Finn. One.
Leave it on that
okay.
body.
Start pushing... Guys,
fellas,
push back to Bravo. Push back to Bravo. Go. Go.
Moving.
Just go back. Go up without me.
Permission to...
Why?
Bravo's taking contact.
Permission granted.
What's up?
Bro, we just killed like 12 civilians.
I see a technical.
Bearing?
320. I think it's down.
Slow up.
I didn't see nothing, so it didn't happen.
Yeah, I suppose.
Plus, we don't even got explosives. We only got like.
All right, yeah, I'm back.
They have the mortars, so they blew up their own thing.
Don't worry about it. We already got it justified. This entire thing is justified. Don't worry.
Yep.
Yeah, I agree.
Let me guess. An M9 was found on the corpses.
A stash of AKs
no,
in the back.
No, don't be
shed.
Ridiculous.
Uh huh.
The stash of PPs in the back of the shed that got blown up, which isn't there anymore.
Yeah.
Which we took.
Makes sense.
Pretty sure the Iraqis are not going to show that on national television.
It's not a war crime, but there's no witnesses.
Are you sure you don't want to check out that Ural?
I'll be fine.
Hey, does Bravo know we're coming in?
Yep.
What if they started blasting us?
Yeah, well, I'm pretty sure we'd already be dead.
It kind of sucks, though, now.
God damn it, where's Toast? Fuck.
We lost Toast.
Haha, I have lighting.
Where's Toast?
He's really summoning us.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Oh, Toast was blowing up the truck.
I'll hold here.
Holding.
Yeah, I gotta push the trucks up to us. I want all of to round up together.
Fuck.
They should be north of you. Yo, what's that like random light up the?
Wait, are you telling them where the Ural is? That's their southwest.
No. I'm saying they're no Arctic.
Oh, okay.
No, I'm just like that one. There's just like a one flare over there. It's bugging me.
There's a flare?
I don't know.
I think it is.
About.
Or it's a piece of shrapnel. Oh, nope, the fire's gone.
No.
Someone's on fire over there.
I've seen those glitches before.
Yeah. It's a nice bonfire in my block.
Hey, did they detonate the mortar pit?
I think they got a bonfire going on at least.
Whoa, watch out.
Hey, Chuck,
what's up?
We've been told by the Geneva Convention we have to arrest you under the possession of a ton of shit ton of fucking civilians.
Oh, lovely.
That was a civilian. That was. I want you to know that was an entirely civilian village.
Yeah, no, I got told by Finn. I got told by Finn, but we justified it.
That we wiped out.
Yep, we justified it.
Hey.
What was the justification?
We justified our actions. Not true. Justification? There was a shed of AKs and like a blown up during the artillery fire.
Could you prove it?
We don't have enough proof because it exploded. Yeah, totally. We got the proof.
You know we totally proved it. We totally proved it. We totally proved it. Okay.
Don't worry about it.
We were literally just laying down fire on civilians. You guys are so. I'm so happy that I told everyone to stop fire when I saw a dead civilian laying on the porch of their doorstep.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
We need to move.
Alright. Yeah. Where's the other Vic?
God, I don't know.
It's coming
up. No, there's two. Lieutenant, at your guys' command now.
Toast, report in. Over.
No, go towards them.
User disconnected from your channel.
Hold comms, hold comms. Blink repeat. There's a guy you guys left behind.
You gotta unclick.
Oh shit.
If you put
hey, can y'all stop your truck for the van?
Copy.
Hey, bro, can you not leave a guy behind?
Hi, Eric.
Damn, bro.
Alright, I'm moving to the next one now. Let's go.
Hey, I'm popping in.
Boss, colleagues,
I'm also in here with them.
Oh, just a question.
Great, the entirety of command is in our vehicle.
Let's go. Double time. Just so you know, Glenn, we came to the conclusion that it was justified for killing all the civilians because they were actually holding AKs in a shed. So.
With our
guys,
I think those are
super. God damn it.
With RPGs as well.
And RPGs, yeah, so it was justified for killing all the civilians. We're fine.
And there was a 9mm shell casing there, too.
That's all we'll blame that on you.
Shut the fuck up, Mud, no, that one truck told us to lay it down.
No, who's the highest in command here?
I'll
testify.
The worst thing is Chuck can attest to this. In Arma the boys, I used to kill civilians as a joke, which is really bad. So, guys, I might be in federal prison for a while. So, because a lot of them had suicide vests. We were doing a Takistan campaign, and they all had suicide vests on. So I killed every civilian I saw.
Turn off those lights.
These guys exposed everybody.
Oh shit, mine is neither. Turn off lights, boys. Turn off lights.
Thank you.
Yeah, so we're
hey, slow down so I can communicate the train.
Fuck, I cannot believe their bloods are on all of our hands.
They don't exist anymore, so.
We're in a communist country, guys. This is all of our faults.
Yeah, it's yours.
Shut the fuck up, Blank. Fuck you.
How far
train,
is the actual
train? About one quick.
Alright, we're gonna dismount here.
I cannot believe we just fucking did that, dude. Holy shit.
Alright, combo hold.
That was so funny.
There's a negative chemistry going on in the recruit.
That's just.
Dismount.
Yeah, Eric. Eric, you like my scope?
Security!
On my M240.
Poor security, guys.
Focus, let's go!
Man, I'm a sniper.
I'm over here with Matt.
Yeah, I'm with you.
You meet again?
So.
Hello? Oh, there we go.
My right hand on my right, my left hand man right in front of me. Oh, never mind. My left hand man is for left. Chuck, you're my right hand man.
Cool.
Hey, that Sue's getting really close.
Chuck, was that a fucking wolf that just went off in your background?
That's a helicopter. That's a Russian helicopter.
My family's watching.
No.
You might want to get moving, because I got everything set ready to go.
Alright.
Get both of us going.
Yeah, because it's just past
the bar. We gotta go.
Bravo,
let's
go. Bravo, let's get moving. Let's get
moving. Alpha, on me. We're moving out.
On me.
Rush.
Hold on, I gotta go back to my...
Bravo on Blake,
on you,
Bravo on Blake, Alpha on Chuck.
I thought you were the squad lead, Crash.
Have fun.
Alpha, that's for awesome.
Team lead.
Ow. I don't like bushes.
I got a piss bushes, what do I do?
Hmm?
I got a piss, what do I do?
Go in the tree.
No, I got a piss IRL, bro.
Go on.
Just hop off.
Alright, I'm gonna be back.
You. Oh, Jesus.
That was fun.
He doesn't want
Alpha stands for all left penises.
Oh, again, guys, we testify immutable.
Oh, my bad.
We testify to say Macho did it.
No, like, my
audio
is...
Yeah.
Alright, Macho did it. If they ask us in court, Macho did it.
Copy.
Y'all hear it?
Blame the LT. Awesome. Got it.
Yeah, that's how it works.
Yeah, it's ALT, so yeah.
About to retire anyways.
Abled leftists.
Good joke.
Or pissing hoses.
You know there's like a compound directly to our raid, which concerns me.
Oh my god, Bravo's having a full on...
This scares me. That place scares me, bro. That place scares me.
Hey, you know what also scares me?
You are mop.
No, that damn
on the green line.
So bright in front of us.
Hey, Sarge, we're off of the green line.
Building's up ahead, by the way, so it's our
Let's keep moving.
Do you see our pings?
Over,
shift over left.
Most likely won't see
his eyes on patrol.
Yeah, yep.
A tally right. Three.
Guns up, boys, with 200.
Four.
200
stay
meters,
low. Stay low. Stay low. Another patrol over on the north. Or no, over there. Over north. That's a large patrol,
damn. I tell you, foreign west patrol.
Shut. Moving!
Well, that's the compound, so you can open fire.
Free to engage?
Free to engage.
Reload him!
Reloading. I'm hurt.
Range!
300.
Copy. No visual.
Give me a second, I'm hurting.
Alright, Alpha, when you guys are done, let's push up to the combat to the north. Alright, I'm healing.
Let me know when you're good, Neil.
I should be done in just a second.
Copy.
5 seconds. It's not too bad, it's just a little cut. Alright, we're good.
Alright, moving!
Oh, Eric.
We got a BTR. Erica.
I don't have AT.
Yeah, Yeah, I don't have A2. Was A2? Oh, Toast had the A2.
Sarge, where do we need to move?
We gotta move. Just follow me.
Damn it. Going left.
3-4-3.
Noticed. Sarge, we need Cass. Shit!
Back up, get out.
I'm hit.
Back up and get a cover, let's go.
Cover new.
Moving. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
The hell was that?
Oh. That BTR is not existent anymore.
Bandaging.
Alright, I'm covering you.
Covering Wolf.
You need anything?
Nah. Getting some morphine, then I'm good.
Is that a guy?
Good to rock.
Chuck, what's your plan?
We got guys. Alright, we're all good. We gotta just push this compound right now.
Copy. Frag out!
Back up. Pop for 40 in there as well. Back up, back up. 40 out. Ah! Also popping 40, also popping 40. Nope.
Money Wolf.
Copy, going rare. Ready to breach.
Ready?
Go.
Clear. Oh, I almost shot you, bro.
Good check.
Alright, we're good.
Alright, set up security.
Clear. Yep.
Alpha says security 360.
Yep. Watching northeast.
Aaron, can you hear me?
Shit! Incoming!
Incoming
law. Orders.
Shit!
We got a hip. We got a hip inbound.
Come on.
Get inside! Go, 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 go! Fuck!
I like my house though.
Who got quickly? Who got AP? I'm not AP. Who got charges?
I have one.
Hey, is that friendly or enemy?
Enemy heli.
Yes, it's whole building.
Do we have AT? Okay. AA?
Well, we won't blow it up yet, okay? Well, look, we won't blow it up yet, okay? You just need to run.
Come on, everybody out. Once you get the charges, let's move.
There's still one person in there.
Let's go.
Fuck it down!
Bro.
Well,
let's get moving. Yeah. Monty, Sarge. Hey, for the record, these medical settings suck. Right, no earplugs. Hey, why is our pilot on the ground?
Yeah, I got armor that I want to have, so, you know.
Macho is most likely passed out.
I can go try and grab Macho. I don't think he's dead.
Sarge, we need to move.
I'm moving to the vehicles. Bye.
With me. We're going to fight Macho.
I want to fight Macho.
I can't see anything besides.
Don't find him. He made me shoot a bunch of people.
I don't even have a flashlight. Oh, wait, hold on. I have enemy G's. Never mind.
So what's the drill, Crash? What's the drill? What have we done?
Yeah, there we go. There we go.
I've already completed all objectives. Is that the police station?
No.
Shit! Anybody have any spare earplugs?
Yeah, I think I do.
Wolf.
So what's our next objective after this?
I'm gonna try and fix it up.
They're in my bag. Whatever you need to grab.
Appreciate it.
One guy on ping, one guy on ping.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. Reloading.
Hey, do you have permission to deploy the Mark 19 at this point?
Yeah,
I
do
it for
now. Oh,
for fuck's sake,
Scary. Mato.
No pulse.
No pulse on who?
Hey, be careful. Blank's out there. Watch your fire.
I'm not shooting at blank. I'm literally shooting, like, 100 meters to his left.
Just watch your fire. Sarge, we need a resupply.
Does anyone need blood?
I'm on.
You comfy?
Yeah.
Copy.
Yo, I see where they're shooting.
Fuck, reloading!
The Humvee's not here.
I can do blood.
doing an IV?
Oh, fuck. I've got some on me too.
Oh, sorry, misclick.
Lying fire again.
Yeah, I lied.
Hey.
Should be fine for now.
There you go, now I can look at my map.
I think we should. Yeah, I'm gonna dig a trench.
Okay,
right,
yep.
Yep.
Moving left.
What was your command?
52.
Okay. Requesting you back instead.
54 over 36.
Okay, I see that. Check it one more time.
Again. Come on, buddy, get back up. 536. Hey, this is my last morphine.
Hold That's
on,
okay.
Hold on. What's his pulse?
50.
And you're giving him morphine?
Yes, we need to boost his heart rate.
Morphine lowers his heart rate.
You should be using epi.
Think of epinephrine.
Oh, epi, that one.
Shit,
you're gonna kill him.
Epi.
Give him another epi.
Alright.
Do CBR.
I think that was right. Shit! Like, alright, oh, whatever.
I think he fell from something.
No eyes.
I got no ammo, bro.
And I didn't hear your left.
He's, I don't think he's gonna make
Northeast!
It.
Building!
That's fine, I'm doing CPR again.
If you're not doing CPR, I'll really help you.
I got hit.
Ooh!
His heart rate's 101, by the way.
Good.
I think. Hold on.
Oh, God,
is it 44 now?
Yep.
Shit!
We got Phantom 1 inbound to evac us.
Okay.
42.
My bandage train, can you check me?
Yeah, I already bandaged you.
Okay, what do I have? What do I have?
What do you mean? No, you're fine.
Okay.
It sounds equal to...
Alpha, radio check.
Good check.
Give him an empty if you can.
I want med check for everybody.
Wow.
Get back up.
Is it alive? Spare mag.
Don't
mean
to give him another
250? I have two
mags.
Alpha, radio check everybody.
Check, check.
Lost blood? Yeah, do 250.
I probably didn't go over with you. The metric is green, you're good. Yellow, you're hurt. Red, you're critical. So, metric.
Green.
I'm not gonna. I don't think it's gonna do anything.
Copy. Anyone got green smoke for the evac?
Negative.
I got it.
I have green smoke. Oh,
never mind.
Well,
I got it.
Are we getting evac?
Checking.
Yep.
Are we RTV or are we going to police station next?
Pulse is 48.
Copy.
Blood checking blood pressure. 2 and 35.
That's a problem, son. Shit! Oh, are you fine? Can you
just balance me and I'll be fine.
Yeah,
okay, fine. Where's his enemies at?
Unsure.
Tell me where to
go. Don't go fully auto with an M16.
Yes,
you know, I'm mad dumping this whole thing. If you don't, hey, Wolf, don't stand up by the way, because I'm mad dumping back above your head.
Yeah, I got you.
Let's go. Get ready to move. Get ready to move.
Moving. Got you covered.
Let's go, let's go.
Come on, train.
Move.
Back. Let's go, train. Like, we're good.
Got you. Let's go.
How do I put him in the heli?
Thank you. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
They planted a civilian memorial at the village.